morning all, prominence of the day. Today, June 29th is celebrated as the National Camera Day, a day to celebrate the fact that photography, once so complicated it took a scientist to understand, is now part of our everyday lives. The word photography is based on two Greek words that when put together mean writing with light. It's a beautiful way of describing what a camera let us do. Tell a story without the use of words. The National Statistics Day is being observed every year on 29th June to create public awareness among people about the importance of statistics in daily life and in the process of planning and development. It is celebrated annually on the occasion of birth anniversary of India's eminent statistician, latest Professor Prashanta Chandra Mahalanobis. It also commemorates the contributions made by P.C. Mahalanobis in the fields of statistics and economic planning. This day is also celebrated as the International Day of Tropics. The inaugural State of the Tropics report was launched on 29 June 2014 as a culmination of a collaboration between 12 leading tropical institutions. Marking the anniversary of the report's launch, the United Nations General Assembly adopted resolution in 2016 which declared that 29th June of each year is to be observed as the International Day of the Tropics. Thank you. Have a nice day.